I'll just have to hold shift and then click on the hold shift, and then click on the record. I'll just have to hold shift.